death announcement. The death is announced of Devanand Raghubar, known as Macock and King Man, age 65 years, of the USA and formerly of Edinburgh Village, East Bank, Burbies, who died on Saturday, May 5, at the St. Peter's Hospital, USA. He was the son of the late Rajel and Janie Sigolam, son-in-law of Lilo and Charles of the USA, husband of Zorin, father of Rishi, Ricky, Dicky, Ramona, Darshani, and Navin, father-in-law of Danny, Danraj, and Naomi, ex-father-in-law of Nikita and Ormila, grandfather of Sean, Elisa, Damian, Brian, Arjun, Aditya, Rohit, Akila, Pradeep, Pradesh, Aiden, Sushmita, and the late Yudesh, great-grandfather of Sean, brother of Cyril, Par, Deo, Data, Radhika, Kamo, Devi, and the late Dilip and Victor, brother-in-law of Basi, Saisi, Indra, Usha, Mary Lou, Nimla, Anita, Radesh, and Zaman, uncle of Dennis, Mahen, Ravi, Vicky, Mizo, Suraj, Ashok, Indira, Chris, and many others too numerous to mention. Nephew of Ramjeet, friend of William, Leonard, B, Olive, Lonky, Keith, Jabot, and others too numerous to mention. Relative of the Raghubars, Sigolams, Sanicharas, Ramdins, Satrohans, Pasads, and Etwarus. The funeral of the late Devanand Raghubar, known as Macock and King Man, will take place at the Lights Funeral Home, 1428 State Street, Schenectady, New York, 12304, on Thursday, May 10, from 10:30 to 13 hours. Wake will be held at his residence, Edinburgh Village, East Bank, Burbies, on Tuesday, May 8 and Wednesday, May 9. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.